to me, sweet Jesus. If you sing it, if you know it, please sing along. Thanks. Thank you, Jesus. I just gotta thank you. Because there's times in my life when my ship was on a raging sea. Yeah. And the storm winds were blowing, and the waves were rocking me back and forth. I thought I was gonna drown. But you reached in your loving arms and you held me. You never let me go. You never let me go. And that's why I say, hold on to me. Won't you sing it with me? Sweet Jesus. Yeah. And never let me go. Sing with me now. And never let me go. And never let me go. Hold on to me, sweet Jesus.
You know, Jesus, we'll never let you go. You're here for the first time, or you've been here a couple of times. You haven't known the love of God that passes understanding. It's a peace, it's a love. I don't think you ever really know what love is until you know God. You see, God is love. And so, this love I want to talk to you about just for a few moments is a love that will wrap you up. It'll hold on to you where others, in a sense, when people let you down, and the love that we cling for in this natural life doesn't tend to add up. It's got strings attached and all sorts of things. I mean, some of you got broken homes. It says in Australia, I think it is one out of every three marriages breaking divorce. And in America, it's one out of every two, half. So where's love? Where's the true love? Jesus, I can tell you the truth, is love. And when you find that, you will indeed know love. This song I'm about to sing for you,